and we begin with breaking news.
They're waiting for the answer.
I'm going to start by asking some questions about the cell phones.
Lots to see down here.
But today, Chris Johnson is no longer a Titan.
We got our hands on the affidavit today.
Two Tennesseans are now millionaires.
Catch all the excitement.
I tell you, if jumping ropes somehow went out of style,
the police are still looking for answers.
That's who we most likely could be seeing a tornado
at this
point.
We're about to see the clues left behind.
No accidents, no overnight construction.
We're working on several new stories, and these are some of the new images.
We're headed off to Franklin. We've got more to see.
We need to be layering up, limiting our time outdoors.
Until it's rushing into your house, carrying away your things, you really don't know a flood.
You can see the gratitude rise, the appreciation.